This is Stephen Michael Jennings, and I wrote White Heat Beast. I wrote this story because I wanted to create a science fiction novel that gave you the sense that it could happen to anybody, even you. You may have heard talk of nanotechnology and nanorobots in science fiction before, but never from the angle that I will bring it. Sean Allen Brown is a young white street thug from a family of criminals. Although he is part of the only white family in his area of the black urban ghetto, Sean's brother Barry is the most feared and respected gang member around. But Sean has his own talent, including the sexual prowess of a porn star, the body of an NFL running back, and the brain of an A student. But he also has the desires of a hardened criminal deep within his heart, until he decides to straighten his life out by joining the military. In his only opportunity to escape prison or the grave, Sean is secretly guided by a hidden hand into becoming a guinea pig for a clandestine military project that had singled him out when he was only a child. The unknown things they inject in his body and the events that follow will land him in a life or death battle and leave him changed forever. Until my death, my goal is to stay alive. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. Yo, we live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. We live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive. We live in this till the day that we die. Survival of the fit, only the strong survive.